Hello, people. Am I the only one that finds it very odd that we live in the state of Washington? The year is 2017. The month is February. Yesterday was 50 degrees. Look it up. You think I'm lying? Well, it was between 40 and 50. Because I don't want people to make comments and be like, oh, he was lying. My point is this. How is it that yesterday it was between 40 and 50 sunny, and they get out and they spray them damn whatever the hell they spray in the damn skies, the contrail, chemtrails, whatever the fuck, okay? And then somewhere around 6:30 and 8, the temperature dropped dramatically. And then I wake up this morning after being told that I have no work today yet again, and I look outside and there's snow on the ground again. Day before yesterday, sunny. Day before that, rain. Day before that, rain. Day before that, rain. Day before that, rain. Day before that, sunny. Day before that, sunny. Day before that, snow, 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 snow. February, ladies and gentlemen, 2017.